Alright, we're picking up where we left off, searching for this
see what's here.
Dastardly ghouly ghost in the library. The last video was quite interesting. Come on here and ghost kids.
Wow. Ooh. Dig that.
And scan.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap!
Learn by doing. Ah. Ah.
It's not alone! Uh-oh, they've got friends!
Come on, mate, get up. You will survive.
I'm having serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
It's moving again! Over to the left!
It's true.
Pull the same trick twice!
Well, knocked down, not out.
Keep it going.
I'm hit.
Come on, mate, get up.
Multiple contact.
Scan it for the spirit now.
Never saw what hit him.
All knowledge is useful knowledge.
This is true.
Moving.
Where'd it go? Now scan this.
I'm telling
again.
You, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Well, I know, but this is a game.
Our low probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant.
No, I saw the support column from a host.
Come on, get in there! I want to catch them all, like Pokemon.
In the box! Over there!
Oh, you cheeky little SOB.
Oh boy.
Kill us. Oh, okay. Let's go down here, shall we? Is this the room they did the Matrix in?
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture screen.
All right, wrangle that out of the way.
That's excellent.
Come on. Come on. Oops. Come on. Mate.
Wonder what's down there.
Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
What? Really? Cool. But I want to see how far the rabbit hole goes.
Damn.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open. Thinking like eating them.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Great! The recruit found it!
I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
Oh.
That didn't last long.
Oh, go on. Oh, Jesus.
Get that one in the books. Moving.
Mate, this book golem has nothing on me. I can simply just dodge out of the way. Oh damn it. Forgot, plays like a PlayStation game.
I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
I had fun.
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen.
Is this where Freddy lives?
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
She's a ghost. Oh, hello.
Lady, before this gets really dangerous.
Nah, Freddy's scary.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
Clearly, this is where Freddy Krueger lives. Yeah, he burned his victims down here.
Take a scan, would you?
Found it. Oh my god, where am I going? Hold on. Don't mind me. Because I have not upgraded myself in a while. Scanning. hell is that? Makes sense. Sorry guys. Yeah, but how does that mean? That's when we are scanning things. But it's saying up. It's saying nothing down. That does not make any sense to me.
What you find there, young blood?
Good work.
Spengler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack.
The microphone got knocked out.
This is the PDS, plasm distribution system. Basically, it's slime blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active batches of black slime. See? Neutralized slime.
What does that do then?
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
Bum bum bum.
This is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
What? That's, Slimer. Last trap. All right, really, but what do we have to do? Oh. buddy, I'm a twat. Oh, and I just made her angry.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
Oh, if only life was that easy. Now what? Examining. Nothing seems to be happening.
She just crossed right back.
Oh no.
Oh.
The book stands are generating a shield.
Buddy! The podium! Soak him! Soak him!
Oh, Jesus. I'm down. Oh, I can reach him.
She is shielding herself with the code to flash of those first.
I'm sliming them. Nothing's happening. Come on. There we go, people.
Now let's attack the librarian straight on.
Ooh, where is she? I'm not gonna lie, I think she's a little cranky at us.
On the right! Throw a capture stream on her!
That's good! Throw out the trap!
Oh yeah.
Weird. That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking of the same thing.
It was almost too easy.
Oh, come on, guys. We're just the best.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal from the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchy of Demonium. Fantastic ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going.
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You take the lead. Don't
oh,
worry,
really?
We do this all the time.
Oh.
Whoa. So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Beautiful. Look at that view.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime.
What? Where? He warns me, but there's none there. Let's go. Woo.
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
Oh, really?
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Don't worry, guys. I've got this. Well, I'll just go through this portal. Oh. Ready, mate? Woo! Mate, where were you born? Yesterday? This is what I call switcheroo. Oh, never mind. Dead. Alright, so I'm gonna assume this is the right way. Maybe. See what happens. Oh. This one does that. So up there. Eeny, meeny, miny, let's go this way. And knock all these books over, because I can. And try this one. Run, 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 run! Finally! What I just wanted to do. And I'll go up here because, you know. Books, you don't scare me. I'm a Ghostbuster. Oh, hello.
Well, that was embarrassing.
A little bit.
Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the result of the action. Since the rectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it.
That's pretty cool. But for now, we shall not use slime. Come on.
Oh, would you look at that? Heck, we should be able to put that back into place.
Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway.
Ah, yeah, you're on fire, cadet.
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Vosarian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puffed. Yeah.
Yes, even this, all pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa? You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
Never mind. Oh. Ooh,
okay.
Hello.
He's still in there? Watch out. The mirror's not what they see.
Ooh, very Luigi's Mansion-like. Oxen free. I know you like your mirrors, and I know you like them, but I shall destroy every mirror. Oh. Come on, where are ya? This is aggravating. Thank you. Run away! Oh.
Okay, I've tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one.
Just run.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
Space is volatile.
We need to get out of here.
I think it's cool.
Oh no.
Did you see something scary, Ego?
Stairs. Lots of stairs.
You know what? I'm not gonna lie. If I saw lots of stairs, I'd be just upset. Maybe Maybe I should upgrade my power suit. I mean, they're happily chucking stuff at me. Run!
The pattern is starting to make sense. I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Really?
Uh-oh. I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are.
I'm gonna leg it. That's why I'm just leg it.
Okay, I'm through.
Send a signal we can track you with.
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps.
Ooh, I like this. This is cool.
Made it out too. Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the You're long right. staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Oh my god.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
No, I don't. Let's just go. Come on. Oh.
Recruit, I had some trouble getting to the portal. Use the slime tether to bring the portal to you.
Come on. Let's go! Bye!
I do like what they've done with the place here. But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azatlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that?
Ugh. Oh, right.
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh boy.
Resisting my proton stream.
Look, space is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, quick out your nozzle and hold them down.
Ooh, damn.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
Oh,
the slime blower kit.
I am. Oh.
Hang on. Oh, you got me.
Ouch.
Need some help here.
It's clear.
Come on, guys.
To rip off his mask.
Egon, help me hold it open! Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, he's just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way, concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the book on screen.
Ooh! Except, you know, slam him. I don't have a scanner for you. Come on.
Collect some of this, jerk.
Oh. Come on. Dodge. Dodge and leave, Dan. Ooh, got him.
Oh, he got me.
There he is.
Need some help here.
I know.
Hit the eye with everything you've got.
Oh.
They got me!
Oh, come on, get up. Oh. Come on, we're alive. Come on, boys.
Oh, you got me.
Well, luckily I'm not down.
Like some of them,
far out. These guys are going down more than anything else. Ooh.
Hit the eye with everything you've got, now! We need to get out of here.
There's a new portal back here. On roof, that's gotta be the way out.
Run away!
Guys! Where are you?
What the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
Or on.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style, with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Alright guys, before I go any further, I'm gonna end the video here, and I will see you in the next video.